Everyone, Journey here, and today I'm gonna be reacting to a creepy school bus text story. I'm not sure what to expect, but let's just get right into the video. Let's go. Missed you at school today. Been sick in bed all day. How was class? 6th grade sucks so much, but 20 minutes and I'm done. Watch out! Crystal mark? For the creepy school bus. That's so fake. No, I'm not joking. Okay, I'll watch out. I'm serious, Chloe. I've seen one driving around this past week. Question mark? This bus, it's smaller than a normal bus. I saw it driving around near school, but no one's ever in it. Like a ghost bus? LOL. No, I mean there are never kids in it. Ha, you're just trying to creep me out before I get the bus. No, I swear, the window in the back had a crack in it, too. It just gave me a real creepy feeling. Mad face. What? Langley caught me texting in class and started yelling. I did my homework wrong. She made me stay late and redo 2 pages. I hate her. Oh my god, she is evil. Even worse, I missed the bus. It left without you? I know, I called my mom and she got so angry at me. Told me to go figure it out and she's at work. As she's at work. Well, did you know a girl went missing last week? There are flyers everywhere. What girl? Alright. Let's see. Missing child. Have you seen me? Allison was last seen on Wednesday, April 26th. Oh, I got a birthday April 26th. I got some friend birthdays April 26th. 3 p.m. Walking home alone. Walking home along Highland. If you know her whereabouts, please call FBI. Alright, is that so? Oh my god, that's so sad and scary. Any chance your dad can pick me up? I can ask him. Hold up, there's a bus coming. Customer? I'm on it. Confused. You said it left without you. Yeah, I'm on a backup bus. Backup bus? That's what the driver said. He said he picks up kids who missed the first bus and need to get home. Smaller than a normal bus? Cracked back window? Yeah. Yeah. That's the creepy bus! Haha. I know this is another of your scary creepy pastas. Are you on your own? Yep. It is going really fast now. And the driver is staring. Staring? How? He's staring at me in the mirror. I'm a little creeped out, but probably because you told me that story. OMG, I just asked my dad to call the school. For what? They don't have a backup bus. Quit joking. Get off that bus. Not funny. Please tell me you are playing with me. No, I'm not. The driver says he's not allowed to drop me off at a random place, only at my stop. OMG, he started screaming at me to sit back down. He's asking if I have a phone. I'm hiding it so he can't see, but we're not going towards home. He says we're picking someone else up. My dad wants to speak to you. He's freaking out. Can't talk on phone. He yelled at me and pointed to a no phone sign. He is screaming at me for my phone. This is Erica's dad. Where are you right now? At far back of the bus. I've called 911. Listen carefully. You're not on a real school bus. What street are you on? Highland Park A. That's what our missing girl was. Keep testing me where you are. Acorn Street. The police will be there soon. Don't do anything to make him suspicious. I think he knows I'm texting. Tell police to hurry. Don't stop testing me. Where you are. Don't know name of road. Turned again at buses in long tunnel. What tunnel? Big doors opened and bus went into tunnel like the bat cave, going down like we're underground. So dark outside, can't see anything. It's 3 o'clock. No. Bus slowing down. Do whatever you can to escape. Use your phone as a weapon. Throw it at him. If he comes close and run, do whatever you can to get away from him. Lots of other buses here. He got out and walked away. Tell me what you see. Is there any emergency exits? There are more kids here. More kids? In the other buses. Other kids? What are those kids doing it? Each in a bus. I can see about 12 buses, but there's probably more. I tried the emergency exit, but it won't open. Keep describing. Police will be there soon. Lots of buses back to back and side to side, like Tetris, all jammed tight next to each other. The kids and nearest buses are shouting. Furthest away, all look asleep. Gee, I think they're dead. Gee, the missing girl from the fire is in the next bus. She's just staring at me. All the buses are like cages. It's like a prison for kids. My God. Please help me. Please, 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 please. Like, I would be so freaked out. Phone about to die. Oh, 2,000 children are reported missing. This fact is not a bruh. That's a true story. All right. Well. All right. I hope you enjoyed this scary video. And I'm gonna say, that was pretty creepy. I would be so scared. Like, oh my gosh, why would she take a random bus home? I would like cry. And the fact that she didn't listen to her best friend, I would have been like, all right, even though this is fake, I would have been like, oh my god, because I'm so dramatic in many ways. I'd be like, oh my god, I would be so really, I would have lost it. Okay, but anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll see you next time on Journey of Amazing Life. Bye. Look up.